You've been in Hengsha long? First time I came here, I fell in love.
My apologies, sir. I was not aware May had a client waiting.
Has Chen been taken care of?
He's dead. They'll think it's a suicide. Just leave it at that.
I'm glad to hear that. Death is not something I wish to treat lightly. But his death does bring me relief. Thank you.
Just glad I could help.
You saved us, Mr. Jensen. Money does not feel like enough thanks for what you've done. But here's the payment promised. I hope you will be satisfied with it. You have saved not just me, Mr. Jensen. But all the girls here, from a fate worse than this.
Not with a gun, my wife.
You are not from around here, are you?
You want to buy something? Just look at it. To make things better. Our best chance of doing this is to modify ocean
temperature. I just... You lost or something, mister? Pool port's downstairs. Showers and laundry room are down there, too. They don't open until morning. I just don't understand how a city can grow to a point where there can be so many people and so few jobs.
A house? What's a fancy?
Do the math. This is Eliza.
circulating a petition to have two women on the second floor of the West Wing. It's very obvious they're involved in prostitution.
These buyers.
You have in there.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I saw.
Tell her to leave me alone.
I saw you with Ferret in your shirt the other day. You know pets are not allowed in hotel.
That's not true.
I tell Mr. Chow if you not get rid of it.
You're a very mean lady.
Trouble, Eliza. Then it's time that we as a species stepped up to make things better. To modify ocean temperatures through a combination of iron seeding and geothermal management.
Forgive me,
Mr. My English is not good.
When will we be able to see the truth for ourselves?
As soon as the installation.
Yes, yes. Beds on second and third floor. Showers and laundry in basement. You want a pot?
Sir, I do it all. Look at a computer and see for yourself.
Thank you.
Yang will be right here.
They say the Hive serves the best drinks in Lower City.
Very impressive machinery, my friend.
This is my first time in the Hive.
He's got to be kidding me. The owner of the most popular club in Hengsha has his office in a smelly old... That's right, bell tower. There the cops around here kissing.
想要什么东西，都要把财主赶走。
Access granted. Access granted.
Stop!
That's the bartender if you need something.
Swimming in profits right now and playing with their toy ugly.
Granted.
thought you had better manners. Don't you know to knock before entering a room?
This isn't a social call, Tom. You bell tower boys. Always with the funny. So, what you want today?
I'm looking for a cybersecurity specialist named Van Bruggen. You know him?
Doesn't ring any bell. What'd he do? Steal something?
Let's just say he's pissed off the Dragon Queen. And so will you if she finds out you're riding him.
Khan! You know I'd never bet on a loser.
Bobby, you waste of bone and meat? You there?
Yeah, boss?
Get a message to Van Bruggen. Capsule 301, Alice Garden Pod. Tell him. If he stick his head out, Tai Young Medical is gonna chop it off.
Malik, you were right. Tong is helping Van Bruggen. He stashed him in the Alice Garden pods.
Thought as much. A hacker who knows his way around corporate firewalls would make a valuable asset for the triads. I'm at the pods myself, Jensen. Want me to run interference?
No. Don't put yourself at risk. I'm heading there now.